Thank you. Hukti Sanan. Stop that. Thank you so much. Please take your seats, everyone. And Ajay, a hug to you as well, man. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. I'm really delighted to be here, and I'm really happy for you, Poonam. This has come as a complete surprise to me. I had no idea you had this fantastic talent hidden inside you, and I'm so glad you've decided to bring it all out for all of us. The poem I'm going to read today for y'all is called My World. For a long time now, I've lived in a daze of an alternate reality that's a perpetual haze. My existence within it continues to amaze me, and try as I might, I just can't part ways. I view the world from within, yet afar. I'm its full moon and even its rising star. Living in my personal universe with a door slightly ajar, tracking life as it passes with my own radar. I believe in myself, and selfish as it may seem, I... Good evening, everyone. I'm really happy to be here today, and I'd like to congratulate Poonam ma'am and Sabaso. I love them very much, past, present, and future, and I always, always, always will. So here goes, past, present, and future. Is there really a past, present, and future? What is this concept of time that we continue to nurture? Are we not reborn anew each day, a person different from what we were yesterday? If no day is the same based on circumstances around, how can we then determine where we're actually bound? And why does that thought of death scare us so, when we know that we all have to untimely go, ultimately go? And isn't each day a death of the old you, a reality that's understood by barely a few? But if we don't live in finite time and space, what is the point of running life's race? So we create concepts of ambitions and goals as we take on responsibilities and additional roles. We convince ourselves that there's a reason for our feelings beyond the obvious and our apparent dealings, a justification of our very existence, a reason to continue with our daily persistence, our need for others and theirs for us, relationships, families, and all that fuss. But is there really a purpose to this, and to what end? When we can't even determine what's around the bend, yet within each is this infinite potential, coupled with the desire for ongoing attention. So though we are a new person, which with each new day, there will always be a price that we'll have to pay. For all our experiences come from the past, with no surety of the future or how long it'll last. Thank you.
Thanks, Aditi. What a lovely interview.